don't think that'll go very well with the turquoise dress.
Oh, it's you. I guess you're right.
Ow!
Trust me, handcuffs would hurt a lot worse. Now take the dress out of your backpack and put it on the counter. All the clothes have security tags. You would have been caught at the door.
No, you wait for somebody else to set off the alarm first. Then you walk through.
Oh, so clearly you've done this before.
I heard. Anyway, it was a birthday present from my mom.
For your mom. And that doesn't make it right. Come on. Now say thank you to the nice security guard.
Wait a minute.
Say it.
No.
Ma'am, could you stop, please? So lucky I don't believe in putting my hands on you, or you'd be laid out on the sidewalk.
I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't cut it, Zoe. How did you even get here?
The bus.
The bus? What gets you more excited, huh? Being arrested or being kidnapped? Answer me when I'm talking to you.
Look, I know what she did was wrong, but maybe it was a cry for help.
What the hell is she crying about?
I don't know.
All right, then stay out of it.
Excuse me. I was put in it the moment I was strip searched by that security guard. I've earned the right to tell you, you don't know what's going on with her.
And in what world would I take advice about my daughter from you? Let's go, move it.